What's going on, guys? Bob Roche from RocheTechnology.com here with a pretty quick unboxing for you of the iPhone 4 and 4S case. Now, off the top of my head, I'm honestly not quite sure of the name of this, as this was sent to me by OnePlace4Tech.com or 1P4T.co and also 1P4T on Twitter. So go ahead and check them out below. This is sort of, you know, a preview or a sample of to what their store will have in the coming days, weeks, months, whenever it launches. So they'll have many iPhone accessories and things like this. So I'm going to go ahead and unbox this and apply it to my iPhone. And so let's just go ahead and get started without further ado. So hopefully I won't need any scissors, which, you know, because I'm Hulk, I did not. And taking the case out of this little sleeve here. And here we go. As you can see, the phone fits. I'm kidding. I do that all the time. You guys should know better by now. Shame on you. But anyway, as you can see, here we go. As you can see, it's sort of like a blurred out back. It is plastic. Does feel pretty nice. This side is also plastic, but it's a lot more. It's not like the back where it's all hard or like hard plastic. It's sort of like a flexible material, which it does feel pretty nice, I have to say. And I like that the back is clear. You'll still be able to make out that Apple logo. I'm not sure how well it will show my eye carbons, which indeed I did apply. Hopefully you guys can see that. But so I'm going to go ahead and slip the phone in the case. Now, this phone does look pretty sweet with the eye carbons. You may not be able to tell 100% on camera. Maybe we can zoom in a little bit here. Try to hit the light just right. So it's hard to tell on the camera, but it does look pretty nice with the black bezel and, of course, or the white, or black trim, rather, and like the carbon fiber bezel around the edges. It does look pretty nice. From the back, you can still make out the carbon fiber a little bit, which is nice. And like I was saying with that Apple logo, it does look pretty nice. And I have to say, at this case, it does feel pretty good quality. You know, if you drop it, it's not going to save the phone if it, you know, drops off, you know, the Empire State Building. However, from drops, like little small drops on the cement or something, it'll really keep the edges from getting scruffed up. So, volume buttons line up perfectly, nice space for the silent switch, headphone jack perfectly exposed, and etc., etc. So this has just been a pretty quick unboxing of, like I said, I'm not quite sure of the name. Once I find out the actual name of the case, I'll go ahead and put an annotation up, and once the store is up, I will link you right below. But for now, go ahead and check out oneplaceforTech.com. Like I said earlier, 1p4t.co, and also at 1p4t on Twitter. Go ahead and follow them. Tons of tech news, like I said, a store coming soon, and things of the like. Pretty much things any tech geek would love to have. So before I ramble anymore, thank you guys very much for watching. I'm at CPKid on Twitter. Also check out RocheTechnology.com right there in the description, and I'll see you guys very soon.